Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start, frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Oussem Aouar starts with Morgan Sanson in the centre of midfield. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. Not totally confused his opponent. Can he play it in? Cyprien. Aouar. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, his ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run. You normally get the ball back, which is...
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Good effort here. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection.
Well, Derek, here's the replay, and it's the bend of all bends. Perfect curl on the ball, and it nestles into the back of the net. A lovely goal, it really is.
So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Kevin Balanta. It's with Reina. And Kessia. Mockenhaupt. And here's Balanta. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Nketiah. Youssef Attal. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Memphis. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines. But he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
So, 2-0 now. Totally fooled him. Bad pass. Jordi Reina. Can he take advantage? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And he read it superbly. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Dangerous looking attack. Chance to make a game of it here. Nketiah. Real chance. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. K. Kevin Balanta. Nketiah. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. The verdict is offside here. And room now out on the wing. Played into the box. Clearing their lines. And so it will be a corner now. Taken short. Oussem Aouar. Sanson. Here's Marquinhos. Youssef Attal. Here's Gelson Martins. Offside the decision. And showing fine vision. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Jeremy Frimpong. Kevin Balanta.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Aouar. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, big opportunity. And now it is there for him. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here's the replay. And what a ball that is to put him through. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1. Left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Throw-ins given. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. This looks threatening, and he's in. Surely, another goal! The lead grows to 4 now, a rampant display.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Attal. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second? Nketiah. They couldn't maintain possession. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Sanson. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and defenders must defend. They had plenty of time and opportunity to clear this ball, and they've really messed up here.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Mockenhaupt. Here's Barrow. Kinsombi. And Nketiah has it. Oh, potential danger. Jordi Reyna. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Good strength to keep the ball. Kevin Balanta. Well, there to intercept. And slipped through beautifully. Just needs to stay calm. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Depay. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Joao Felix. Kinsombi. Felix. And Nketiah. And they need to get tighter. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Sanson. Hassan Kamara. Read it superbly to take back possession. Oh, superb skill. Mockenhaupt. Modu Barrow. And intercepted it. Youssef Attal. Now Cypriot. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Chance to do damage. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Sanson. It looks promising. And here's Sanson, in with a chance. What a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Playing it short. Aouar. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Keen to take it short here. Played into the centre. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
Well, nicely cut out. And they are on the move again. And a strong tackle. Alhassan Wakaso. Nketiah has it. Can they hit on the break? Nketiah. Beautifully disguised ball.
And successfully cut out.
Kamara. It's with Aouar. And now passing it through. And the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Well, they no longer have the ball.
Chances on. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Muckenhaupt. Joao Felix. Nketiah. It's with Wakaso. This looks promising. Joao Felix. Mane. And taken away. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this.